Championship, America's Talita Diggs out wide.
With so much going on, we didn't get a chance to talk about all the talent in this field, but there are about five women going for three medals. Paulina in the middle of the track there with the red and blue top. Three from the left is the favorite, but watch Talita Diggs, who has a killer finish. If she's in the mix, Adam, she can be on the podium.
This is usually where Paulina makes her move, and she has gone past the bronze medalist Shawnee Williams from last year. But look on the inside, that is Club of the Netherlands. An athlete has never won an individual medal from the Dominican Republic. Marilini Paulina is in a race of her own. Club has gone out the back. Rashid Adeleke, but Marilini Paulino is a world champion. 48-77, the first from the Dominican Republic to win. Son, she was the favorite.